All right, we got it working for the sophomore commencement. This is Coach K. Coach Kirvin Lang, the assistant men's basketball coach here. As you see on the baseline, we have all our beautiful parents. Of course, the women's basketball team just pulled out a thriller in overtime against Lawson State. That was a huge one. Amari Franklin with a huge steal at the end. All the parents that are tuned in right now, parents, friends, family, whomever, definitely appreciate you for tuning in. I'm Unique Bowie. Hometown legend here. I'm Unique Boo. Kayla does a good job on the camera during the live stream during the women's basketball games.
Our next lady wildcat is Jada Brown.
Darren's one of our first recruits here at Bishop State with the class under head coach Trent Eager in the new era. Kevin is one of our sophomores all the way from Peoria, Arizona. As you see, the entire team, except for a few guys that are going to be walking down, escorting him, showing him some love. Family's back home watching. Hope you guys see this.
Our next sophomore is Mike Canard. Mike is from Atlanta, Georgia.
Mike is a school favorite. You'll see him riding around sometimes on a golf cart. Everybody knows him around here. He's become pretty much a local, even though he's from Atlanta. He knows where everything is.
And we wrap up the men's team with sophomore Joe Frazier. Joe is the third driver. It's a high aspiration to be the best man he knows it to be, to make a difference in the world. His favorite quote comes from Michael Jordan. Never say never, because limits like fears are often just an illusion. Joe's been inspired by the book of Frazier to make a life of Crystal Frazier. Joe Frazier.
Joe is a kid that I recruited. Saw him at Chris Watkins camp. Kid from Leesburg, Georgia. Easily the most athletic player in the gym. That's almost every day. Great kid, great family. Mother travels from far away. Come see him. He and Monique Judge on the women's team, they're both from the same area. As you see, we have 16 players. And only four sophomores, so we're rather young. Things got started later than usual due to the women's game. Going into overtime, that was definitely unexpected. So our men's game is going to tip off rather late. Still got to warm up. It's cued to start at 7:30, but probably going to get started around 7:40,
7:45. So.
As you see, all the sophomores will take a picture together, men's and women. Women's have a few more than we do, of course. Definitely look forward to seeing all these guys at graduation in May. Guys and girls, I'm sorry. Definitely looking forward to see everyone there. Huge accomplishment right here. Definitely appreciate you guys for tuning in for the sophomore night commencement. Get ready for the men's basketball game here soon. Thanks for tuning in.